Mike Luciano. I'm from Rochester, New York. I'm a cook for a living. I cook at Applebee's. I've been cooking pretty much my entire life. I camp a lot, so I know pretty much the basic necessities on surviving. I can't say that I've spent a lot of time out in the wilderness. As far as being butt naked in the wild, that's a new one for me, but I'm willing to try it. Fishing, you know, building shelter, building fire are small things it's pretty easy to figure out. So, I think it'd be a great experience for me. And if I do last 21 days, it'll give me a great experience, for any future that holds for me. So thank you.